okay now. So here we can see our hits on the bear. It's a real good thing to try to direct the pressure between your bow hand and your string elbow towards the target. Well, have fun shooting those English longbows, even when you got the sun in your eyes. Take care.